Hey Todd, it's Terry Crick from Grand Traverse Golf Academy. It's a pleasure seeing you again today. Let's take a look when you started at the video on the right over here. There's a line where the ball is. Let's put a little line under your chin. Right there. Now let's see what happens. When you first came out, look how much his head's going up, 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 up. The left leg's better there, but it collapses a little bit. We don't get back behind it very well. Look how much we're out, kind of in front of it. Now, what I'm really happy with is look where you got to with this driver. Set up there. See this swing. Back to the target. Load up the right foot. No reverse pivot. Keep the head back behind it. And go. That's really pretty right here. Look at the left hand. Look at this left side. I'd love to see that a hair straighter. But look at you stand up on this thing. Remember, the weight's inside the feet. We play golf from inside our feet. What I need you to do is turn your head over your right knee. Turn the upper body over the right knee. Right? There. That's pretty close. That's pretty close. Not bad at all right there. Remember, good balance, good posture. If your weight's back on your heels, you have no chance. Don't bend those knees so much and get back to your heels. It'll make your reverse pivot. It'll make your body, your spine angle tilt forward at the top of the backswing. Then it makes it almost impossible to hit. You pull up and away from it. Let's work on the head turning level. Let's work on getting the head over the right knee at the top of the backswing. Let it go forward. Far as grip pressure with the right hand, be careful you don't bring it back shut. Shut means dead left. And let's let it go from there. It was fun seeing you again, Todd. Play well, have some fun, let it rip. If you have any questions, 231-360-8905. Rings at my hip. Thanks, Todd.